why are nights like tonight that celebrate children's programming so special and important?
I think that children are a huge part of the film and television industry, so it's nice to have, you know, a bit of celebration for them.
And of course, you're not only involved in presenting awards tonight, but you're also nominated in the film category. Kubo and the Two Strings is such a very special film for fans. Can you talk about what it meant for you to be a part of that unique piece of cinema?
Yeah. Well, I had a huge connection to the film. It was my first lead role, really. I had a couple of live-action lead roles after that, and also I'd never worked on an animation before. So, you know, it was a real learning experience, and I also, you know, I'm very close to my mom. I'm a storyteller as an actor. And there was a huge connection between me and Kubo. Well, you know, I think it was just the message that the whole film portrayed, and, you know, the different things I learned on the film. You know, as I was playing an Asian character, I had to do a huge amount of research on the Asian culture, the Japanese in particular, And it was interesting to learn so many new things, I find it always interesting to expand your culture and, you know, learn about different cultures. So I had a great time learning.
Of course, it was a wonderful voice cast alongside you, but I'm assuming you didn't perhaps get to interact all that much with your co-stars.
I didn't. No, I worked a good bit with Charlize and then Brenda as well. But other than that, it was usually, you know, an actress that was there to read alongside me and things like that.
What it would mean for you if the film is rewarded here tonight at the BAFTAs?
I'd be huge, you know. I'd be very, very honoured.
Talking about huge, it doesn't get bigger than Thrones. Obviously, you're no longer part of the series, but how are you feeling as it now draws to a close? Have you got your fingers crossed for anyone in particular?
To be honest with you, I haven't been watching it since around season 3. It was just, I sort of lost touch with the show, and then I've been very busy recently, and now I'm working on directing a couple of music videos for an Irish band called The Springtide, so I'm a bit too busy for it at the minute to kind of give an accurate guess.